Bob, thanks. We'll have more on the cold weather in a moment, but first we want to tell you about a story that we've been working on while you slept. Three people are in the hospital following a serious rollover in Pasco in the section of Burrillville overnight. It happened on Buck Road around 1 this morning. Police tell us two males and a female were taken to the hospital. One victim had to be taken to the trauma center. So far there's no word yet on their conditions or what caused the crash.